lion known as the king of the jungle, perhaps the most popular wild animal. Did you know that not all the male lions have mane? Did you know that lions are the laziest big cat? Or did you know that although we commonly call the lion the king of the jungle, lions don't live in jungle? We explain all these facts and more in this video. Lions live in Africa mostly. You may walk into a zoo in any country today and find a lion, but Africa is the only place with an existing native lion population. This is why we commonly refer to lions as African lions. Historically, Europe and Asia had native lions, but they are extinct. A lion's natural habitat comprises open woodlands, dense scrub grasslands, and savannas. African lions roam the open plains of sub-Sahara Africa, not the jungles. A subspecies of lions descended from the African lions called the Asiatic lions. The Asiatic population is about 650 individuals, large, and exists only in western India, Gir National Forest Park, Wildlife Sanctuary. Asiatic lions are smaller compared to African lions. The lion is a just big cat. The lions and house cat belong to the same family. Although the house cat and lions belong to the same family, they are different in many ways. Lions belong to the category of the felines, referred to a big cat. Lions are the second largest cats. Tigers are the largest. They have long, well-muscled bodies, short legs, and enormous heads. A lion's coat could vary form from buff yellow to silvery gray or dark brown and orange brown. State comprises open woodlands, dense scrub grasslands, and savannas. African lions roam the open plains of sub-Sahara